We had a barbecue just the other day. We talked about how my big brother ran away, and this nigga got caught like the same day. And I felt like I lost him that exact day. At that time, I salute Jeremy, and the fact he went to war when he joined the army. When he left, man, that shit kinda scored me. Just to see my big brother would've joined the army. You was a role model to your little brother, but then you left your brothers, but we still loved you. Wanted to be like you, cause you my brother. Fuck it, became my idol for my little brother. A lot of ups and downs, but I stuck around. I see how my uncles fight, word got around. We might fight, but a nigga that'll hold you down. If Chris need advice, I'll come around. My Uncle Robert died and that shit hurt. Wasn't my blood, uncle, but it still hurt. Blood ain't thicker than water, this is how it works. The ones that keep it real is with you when they leave it hurt. And if I die, would I be missed? Who would really miss me on some real shit? Mom, pops, be easy, Drake, Chris. My son, my mom's side, my main chick. I know we got lives and I'm cool with that. Every time we might call, hard to call back. Everybody spread around so the distance whack. If you wanna remember me, play my music back. Man, this shit whack. I said the shit whack. We spattered around in the distance whack. If you wanna remember me, just play it back. I need a check, I need a check. My nigga, this is a fact. 84 grams, that's for a show. My nigga, you do the math, that's a few zips. I'll hush my mouth, but I know this ain't the trap. But no, either way, music and lap, we ship it in packs. Yeah, bread in the back of the avenue, we was dramatical. That's to the Maddox pool. I was in LA, that shit was so magical. Eating some Kobe steak while rocking Kobe shoes, yeah.